It's a game, really, we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We are in the qualifying stages for the European Championship. It's a real prize a long way down the road, Alan, but you've got to start somewhere.
Well, you have.
And he could get away here. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. So England have the lead.
Number 21, Alex
McGregor, trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. This could be a chance. Beautiful goal.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And Cooper. McKenna. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Can really get at the opposition here. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. What a brilliant goal.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. McKenna. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Jordan Henderson. It could be a chance. It's hit the post and gone in. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Really in the clear now. Opportunity to cross it now. That is a high-class header to score here. A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. He's through. He's in here. And here's the shot. Oh, that's such a classy goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a...
Thank you.
Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. Our game for you today is Tottenham Hotspur against Liverpool. Plenty of history, and I'm sure a new chapter to be written in an exciting fashion today. I'm Martin Tyler, and I'm joined by Alan Smith.
Great to make.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. It was almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see it. Well, first versus fourth, and this fourth place team is looking to knock the leaders off their perch with a good performance, and I think they've got the players to do that here.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Excellent interception. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Here's Winks, Sanchez. It's Harry Winks. Henderson. Cut off. Corner now for Liverpool. Played in by Jordan Henderson. Throw for Tottenham. Sergi Roberto. Toby Alderweireld. Here's Danilo. He might be through. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition.
It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. Just booted forward under so much pressure. Roberto Firmino.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual,
this is how they love to play on the break. What a good way to score. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is... special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Eriksen. He's in here. Oh, fantastic goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
The break is definitely on. Beautiful goal.
Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
It's a really good... So the deal is done. He's got his new colours on. He makes his debut in our featured game today, and it's live. Our match today, as we welcome you to the home of Liverpool Football Club, comes from Anfield, and we're looking forward, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, to calling the shots for you. The game today, Liverpool against Middlesbrough. This is the Liverpool side. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield,
and here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
And this is the 11 that will take shots on here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Liverpool's corner. Corner played into the middle. And they get it away.
Kimpembe.
When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
It's Smith. Taking on, should be! A safe hands from the goalkeeper there, not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
A great chance to go in front! That was a puff out your cheeks moment and, phew, got away with it. Could be a chance here, they've got the ball into a good area. Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense.
Henderson!
Jordan Henderson. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Fry. Well, he's looked the manager at what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required, and here he is making his debut.
Yeah, they conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought.
And shoots! It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
Smith. Oh, he's through. Saw the goal and went for it. That's a breakthrough. It's been a very good... start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring. This could be a chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Room for the cross. And he bangs it away. That'll be a throw.
Great save that, wasn't it? We all thought that was going to be in.
Adam Clayton. Liverpool will get the throw. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Excellent interception. Still got it. The break is definitely on. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value.
for this advantage at the moment. Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that. And half-time coming close. They're looking OK.
They're looking OK, but it's still very tight. The opposition, they're a dangerous team.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Now it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's fallen into his strong stride. Shot off! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner here for Liverpool. Corner played in. Oh, that's good defending. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And Smith. The shot's on! Excellent work from the keeper. Liverpool have won a corner. Played in by Jordan Henderson. Not really away from the threat here. Kramaric anticipated the direction of the pass.
It's cup tie time in the English League Cup, and I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
The game today, Liverpool against Bury.
This is the Liverpool side.
Alex Oxlade.
Shots on here. Up for grabs here. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Well, what a chance it was to go ahead, but the keeper was ready for it. Really was. Great instincts, great reactions.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
And now the shot!
Cleared away by the defender. Kimpembe. They've got the ball back by that interception. He could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
Well, he's a crowd pleaser because when he gets the ball, you just don't know what's going to happen. So many possibilities with him in possession.
He might be through. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
The break is definitely on. Surely! First chance and he's missed it.
Well, I don't know if it came too early in the game for him.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now, can he take them on? In with a chance. Out in front of goal. Roberto Firmino must take the lead here. And he can clear it here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Cross tailored for Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's good defending. Maybe he'll cross it here.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come.
To nothing in the end. Jordan Henderson. Few possibilities for Liverpool in this attack.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Needs to clear his lines. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. It's looking, this could be it.
And in the shot goal!
You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defence...
Firmino! That's a
breakthrough! It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Jordan Henderson. It's Smith. Oh, he's away from his mark. This could be a chance. Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he's put himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Oh, he's through. Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it? Smith. He's got his tackle in and the ball's gone out now. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Got to be. Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool.
And here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go. And they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. The official has indicated 3 more minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Striding, and he could get away here.
Goal!
lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Restarting at 2-0. Half time now.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half.
He's through. There must be something on now. Well, it's nowhere near in the end. And he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Adams. Sloppy work, really. He's got support here. It's a quick break. Going for goal! Up for grabs here. Good work.
The intention of the party.